on YouTube. Guy's got some nice photos of, got night blades on.
Yeah.
And they've done long exposure at night.
Yeah.
And you see the helix through the sky with the, doing 3D at night. It just looks amazing.
They are hard to spot on. You're on. Please look at you. Yeah, I'll try that. I think it's easy flying them around, like, I could swing them around and do whatever I want. If it were mine, I'd do it. Doing 3D is so hard, isn't it? Like, doing that, it looks easy, but it's so hard.
That from the blades and box. Come on, Grant, I want to go.
Are you? You're having a go with that one.
Nah, it's alright. You can
try.
Yeah, here, hand it over.
I like that.
You got a thing? It's awesome, it's really worth getting. It's programmed to your computer. It's a PC program, and basically get a dongle and you plug your transmitter in.
Oh, yeah, it's quite simple.
Yeah, but it's really accurate. Like, I used to fly
That's how you're so good at it.
Yeah.
It's a lot cheaper to fly that way.
The amount of times you crash that trying to do bags, it's a bit painful stuff. It's about 80 quid, but it's really.
I just find it boring.
Yeah,
I want to go out in the field with it.
Yeah, but it's so good. Like, but I used to fly the combat one. Before I got Phoenix, I should have won. And I got that, and it's through the front there with the wings.
Come on, Grant, fly straight.
Can't even fly straight, look at him.
Terrible, isn't it?
That's what, okay, he flies with his tail, going knackered.
What's the point with us having a tail on it, Grant? There we go.
Heck, we didn't do an auto.
Small for an auto.